In a profound damaged painting, it's crucial to apply the putty, so the surface of the painting gets all at the same level. After I've done this, I can advance to the retouch.